I'm here with Kelly Laffert, the president of the youth strategy team at the IRCA organization. So what is it that you guys do and what are you doing here today?
Well, IRCA has been around since 1973 to protect and monitor natural resources in the area. They also promote environmental education and community involvement, such as the event we're at right now, which is the annual tree planting ceremony for Earth Day.
Okay, so where do you guys usually go to plant?
This happens for the past 3 years, it's happened here on Flores and McHugh, but if you go on IRCA's website, there's a lot of other tree plantings throughout the Essex area and, yeah, often by waterways and stuff.
Okay, and who's able to participate in these events? Is it just IRCA members or the general public?
They're definitely open to the public. For tree plantings, a lot of the times people get groups together from their workplace, but that's awesome, but not necessary. Like I said, if you go on the website, you can check out, there's a bunch of tree plantings, river cleanups, guided tours and things, and anyone who's interested in coming out can definitely check it out.
Okay, and how many trees are you guys planting today, and what kind of trees are they, do you know?
There's about 1,800 trees to be planted, and they'll get claimed pretty fast. It's a very successful event. To be honest, I'm not involved with the tree planting specifically, so I'm not sure what types they are.
Okay.
But I know that this area is specifically planted out because it's a part of the Little River Corridor of the Detroit River watershed, so we're hoping if we can increase tree coverage here, then hopefully we can improve water quality in the Detroit River and ultimately our Great Lakes.
Awesome. So how come these events are so important, and how come, I'm sorry.